right here again is the ore tracks where these ore carts would have came from the mountain up top to the Silver King. Hopefully we'll make it up there today. And they would have grooved. Look at the mule where the steps, where the horseshoes or the mule shoes, I guess you would say, came through here. And look at the grooves in this thing. It's absolutely unbelievable that it ground straight through solid rock. Look at that track. It's incredible. This was a boom for a few years. It didn't last that long like most of them did. And when the silver ran out and or the price of silver went down, it adjusted the market. But man, when they were on, they were on. Now you'll see there's a good reason why nobody is driving down here, right? Except us. Now there might be water in the creek. That's the only thing that I'm worried about. And we'll get through it. Once we get through it, then we'll be home free. And there, look what we got. Somebody building nice. Look at there. That's pretty nice. Look at that. There's one in the valley, but I don't think we're going to get to the one in the valley today. So, now there's markings on the ceilings because they shot a movie in here. So it's really an interesting place, but really incredible where you see this black glass. And it'll be embedded in this wall. And then you'll pick it out with a pick. Hopefully you guys can see that. Look at this. Is this just beautiful or what? Well, I say one thing, it's pretty dang cool down here. Look at that. Over. That's the game. Silver mine down to the stamp mill down by the other creek. And this shows 0.4. So we should be right here. Ooh, that got a little squirrely, a little sand action. I don't know if I'm on the right road or not. How you doing? Am I on the right road to the Silver? My thing says I should be right here.
But this map, that's north approximately. So here's the Silver King. Here's where that zigzag was.
We're at the historical Pinnell Cemetery. This is where Matty Blaylock has been laid to rest, and there is Picket Post Mountain. We were all up through there. We were all up there. We were all up there. Man, we were everywhere today. Thanks to our Bike Tricks bike. Gonna have to tighten some stuff down, work some stuff out. But tell you what, overall, pretty pleased. Pretty pleased with what we've seen today and the amount of time that we've seen it. So you always make sure you hydrate and and there is Maddie Blaylock, common law wife of Earp. Wish you the best. May she rest in peace. A lot of people still come out here today and see her, which is pretty cool, really, if you think about it. Look at this place. It's what you get, man, when you get out into the Arizona desert. So let's roll on out of here.